know you want $1,000. Contest is on. Bum rush. Thumb bum. Let's go.
Ready?
Oh, can't see him.
Oh, my. Hold on to Patty. Hold on to Patty. No. 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 Oh.
Welcome back to Sunbum's Ambush Contest Series, the Bum Rush. No permits, no entries, no qualifiers. Whoever our judges deem worthy gets a cheap champagne shower and a check for $1,000. May the best vibes prevail and a random local get the glory. For this year's Bum Rush, the mission was simple. Road trip to Sunbum's favorite local mountain in search of late season slush and bluebird skies. 5 hours, 2 pee breaks and a skate session in Bishop later, the crew made it. We were greeted by freezing whiteout conditions and a blizzard advisory. Not what we had in mind, but we never let a little weather get in our way of a good time. Bum rush is on. Let's go.
Let's have Patty be the head judge.
Okay.
Hey, yeah, Big Spark, can we have a skier win or is it going to be a snowboarder?
Skier and snowboarder, they all can win. They're the same.
You want $1,000. I know you want $1,000.
Mammoth
coming in!
Contest is on!
Thumb rush, thumb bump, let's go.
First drop.
Oh!
Tripler!
You get paid, the snowboard?
Can't see him! Put it on hold! Hold on to Patty! Hold on to Patty! Get the sun! Run it! Run it! Oh, look at this little mini human!
Oh yeah,
Sammy like swag.
Small pants.
Is that Lenny of Big Bear 2010?
Oh!
Yes, little Lenny.
Here we go, eyes up.
Oh! Sir!
Let's check the board for stickers.
Yo! You signing W9s or not? Tell the truth.
Orange high back, tail grab.
Oh,
this is Jay.
Call him the bank robber.
Oh, whoa.
The bank robber.
The bank robber.
Oh! 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 The bank robber is producing. Look at this little nugget.
Yeah, Joy! What? Joy. Her name is Joy.
Joy?
Yeah.
Yeah, Joy!
Yeah, Joy!
I hit her with a 9.
How old is she?
She's 4.
No. Should we give a 4-year-old
$1,000? Is it legal to give a 4-year-old $1,000?
Oh, SpongeBob! SpongeBob.
There we go.
Tora.
We're going for.
Oh! Tora!
We're going 8.2.
Oh, we got a new contender, Pepto-Bismol.
She's a unicorn.
Oh, Pepto-B.
Is that Bank Robber?
All right, there's Bank Robber.
Tell Jake he's in the final.
Bank Robber has to go final.
Yeah.
Bank Robber, I think that's our real name. First name Bank, last name Robber.
All right, we're gathering all the finalists at the bottom. Make your way to the bottom if you've been shredding.
We got Bank Robber. Robin Banks, so he'll be there in a second.
Little Lenny.
We got a big unit.
Pink Joy.
Right Pink here. Joy.
Tora Jane. Bright.
Tora Bright. Where is Tora Bright? Tora Bright and James Blood. Sudden death shootout. One's walking away and everyone else is.
Patty is the head judge, so in the end, you really want to impress her. Patty is the head judge, and she already told me that she wants Joy to win, but I said, Joy needs to show up. It's finals day, you know?
Hey, Tora,
Joy! Oh! Oh! What? Oh! Dude, I didn't even see. This is big unit.
Oh!
Disaster!
Joy! Oh!
side.
Oh!
We got a nine. We got a nine.
Lil Lenny, yeah!
Hit it, 720.
Oh! Keeping it safe.
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Open jacket so serious.
Oh, little front side air.
Yeah, Joy.
Hey, flood.
Oh!
No! No! No!
Robert's coming in.
Oh!
Robert's coming in to steal everybody's money.
It's gonna be hard after lunch. Sacrificing lower back, knees.
Oh!
This is gonna be difficult.
Oh.
Should we go into the woods and talk for a second? What are you thinking?
Bangkok or Shane Flood did good, I guess.
Yeah.
All right, everybody. This was really hard. Woo. You have to decide it was Shane Flood, X'd out. Mikey LeBlanc, Cody, hold up here. Cody!
I'm Cody Hallquist, and I'm from Big Bear, California. It was kind of like a last second trip. Saw Lenny in the line, and he told us to meet him at the mini pipe at 1. I came through, had an idea to ollie off the top, and I ollied off the top. I was not expecting any of this right now. Probably buy a new board.
Shane flooded it.
Patti did want everyone to win. I mean, he risked his overall back health.
Everyone was stoked. I guess I asked everyone, like, hey, like, let's just ride a little bit. And they're just like, no, this is where we want to be right now. And you can't ask for anything else.
I've never seen, like, a pop-up surprise contest like this. I think it probably helped brighten everybody's day overall.
$1,000 richer right there.